Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the use of maxxy function, which is available in graphics.h header file. This function identifies maximum y coordinate for the current graphics mode and driver. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now coming on to the topic, I have implemented a code for demonstration purpose which is having two header files, conio and graphics.h. Then main function is defined. Here gd variable is declared, which is initialized with detect. It will automatically detect the graphics driver. Then gm is for graphics mode, and then third variable maxy. Then character array is declared. Name of array is array. Its size is 100. Then initGraph function is called. This function is having three arguments: gd, gm, and a path for graphics library. So graphics driver and graphics mode variables address has been passed. Then c, tc, and bgi. This is the path for graphics related library. Then I have called a function getMaxy to find out maximum y coordinate for current graphics mode and driver. The result will be assigned into max y. Then sprintf function is called. It will assign this string into the array. This string contains maximum y coordinate equals to %d. This %d will be replaced by max y variable's value, and the complete string will be assigned into this array. Now outText xy function is used to display the result of array on console. OutText function is used to display the content on console. So the content which are available inside this array will be displayed on console. Then getch function is to hold the screen. CloseGraph is to deallocate the graphics which is initialized by initGraph. Then return 0, because return type of main is integer. That's why this statement is written here. So this is the complete explanation of the code. Now I am going to execute this code so that you can check the result. You can see maximum y coordinate equals to 479 is displayed here. So friends, with the help of this max y function, you can identify the maximum y coordinates for the current graphics mode and driver. I hope you have understood the concept well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.